What's going on, y'all? It's the Kid Forward, Fabian Big Boss Fable. I'm back with a video for you guys, man. Today I have ABBA with King Kong Song. So this was a highly recommended ABBA request or a video that a lot of people were putting in the comment section when I was obviously doing ABBA reactions, and it's something I took note of. There's several reactions I got coming up that are recommendations that I've seen frequently in the comments. People really adamant about seeing reactions to these songs. I'm not gonna give them away, just stay tuned. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Forward Fabian Man. We're on the road to a million. Just stay tuned with what I got going on the channel. Stay engaged, man. Stay in tune. Stay engaged. That's all I can really say. Check out my ABBA playlist. I do have a link to a playlist below about all of my ABBA content, all my reactions, everything I've done to date regarding ABBA, man. So you can check out that link. It's within the description of the video, man. I've been doing donation requests. I have to make note of this every video now. If you have a specific donation you want to see prioritized on this channel, you can donate to my Cash App or my PayPal. Information regarding those are in the description of the video. Donate, recommend a song, and it's a certainty you'll see it uploaded on the channel. So I have to make note of that. Forward Fabian Apparel re-dropped on the channel. So you go down below, man. Just go down below in the description and you can check out several different links I have to other things going on. So yeah, if you're new to the channel, man, subscribe to the channel. This is a place to be. This is a place to live. You know what I'm saying? This is a place where we create conversation, we network, we communicate. So comment down below. So this is ABBA, King Kong Song, man. Without further ado, let's hop into this reaction. Very different kind of sound and style we're getting. I get a real rockish, hardcore type, maybe not hardcore, but a real rocker kind of vibe with heavy guitar strings, you know what I mean? And I feel like vocally, there's a bit prior that we just heard where it was just very rocker to me, you know what I'm saying? So this is from Waterloo, from the 1974 album. But, you know, minute in, interesting sound. I like a lot of the stacking, the vocals and stuff like that. But yeah, you know, sonically, I think that we're getting a bit of a different approach, man. But look at this. Look at this cover. This cover's crazy. They're standing forward and there's just somebody, you know, face with their back to them, looking out the window. Look kind of creepy, I ain't gonna lie. Wow, so this song does have a sexual reference to it. Come on, man. I didn't want to take my mind there. But low-key, there's a sexual reference in this song. Look, King Kong's song, originally Mr. Sex, written and composed by Benny and Bjorn, is the name of a 1974 recording by ABBA. So from Waterloo, as we previously mentioned, was previously named or originally named Mr. Sex. I don't really know. So it did receive a substantial amount of airplay in Sweden, actually. It said the song bears a resemblance to the style of the Beach Boys. I can kind of see that. I can kind of see that. That's a great association type of reference, man. But like, the epitome of the pop sound and the style is ABBA. The more I react to them, I can hear it in the way they write, the kind of the tone they use, the cadences they use, the approach, you know, the style instrumentally. And it's definitely a very friendly type of sound. You know what I mean? So. We do the King Kong song, won't you sing along? Listen to the music and it couldn't go wrong. We do the King Kong song, gotta sing along. Can't you hear the beating of the monkey tom-tom? Listen to the rhythm of the King Kong song. I just really want to know what they're talking about. Like a dreadful mighty killer, a big black wild gorilla. What, they got jungle fever? Oh, dang. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. If it's called Mr. Sex prior and they're talking about, I don't know if this is actually a sexual reference in this song. But, you know, let me know if you know the true essence of what they're referring to in the meaning of this song. If it's got the title Mr. Sex prior, come on. It already takes your mind to the gutter. But even if it's just, won't you sing along? Couldn't go wrong. Gotta sing along. Monkey Tom Tom King Kong song. Damn. This could have like a slight racial undertone to it. A super racist undertone. But I ain't going to even take it in that direction, man. That's ABBA with King Kong song, man, from Waterloo. They say Waterloo's from 1974, but then they also mention it's from 1977. No, never mind, I'm capping. No, 1974 is Waterloo. I misread that. My apologies. So that's ABBA with King Kong song, man. Let me know y'all's thoughts on that one. I finally got around to doing King Kong song. And the next reaction I do is a reaction that I know a lot of people have been asking for. I'm not going to even let y'all know. Just stay tuned. Stay engaged, man. Stay focused, you know. If you haven't seen all my other reactions to ABBA content, check the playlist within the description. I mean, check the link within the description of the video to see my ABBA playlist. I got a lot of uploads, man. I racked up a few ABBA reactions in a short amount of time, so you can check out those within that playlist, the ABBA playlist. Link is in the description of the video, man. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at Fort Worth Fabian, man. We are on the road to a million on this channel. So take your time out, man. I appreciate everybody who takes the time out just to hit the subscribe button. Just hit the subscribe button. Turn on the notification bell, man. Subscribe, subscribe, subscribe. And share my content on platforms, man. Share my content on your social media, through your email list, you know, whatever, man. On your Facebook, Twitter, you know, whatever, man. Share. Let's get the ball rolling. You know what I mean? Let's go viral. With that being said, I do have donation requests that are going on right now. If you have a specific recommendation you want to see, donate $10 to my Cash App or my PayPal, and you can actually, you know, obviously submit a request. And I'll prioritize that request as an upload on this channel, man. Go donate. Information regarding my Cash App and my PayPal are in the description of the video below, man. In addition, Fort Worth Fabian Apparel has dropped. Check out all the other links I have in the description as far as my merch, social media platforms, Donation links, as well as the original link to all the content I react to and post to. You can find a lot of that information, as well as tidbits. I've been posting good information and tidbits regarding different pieces of content I react to, like a small paragraph, then the description as well. So obviously, I do some research behind the music as well. So man, just like, comment, subscribe, support the platform, and we'll catch you guys in the next video, man. Everybody stay blessed, man. Peace.